You are about to enter the courtroom. The people are real. The cases are...
All parties in the matter. Hammonds versus LeBlu. Step forward.
John Hammonds is suing his friend's estranged wife, Paula LeBlu, for stealing an insurance check that was meant for him.
Your last name is?
LeBlu.
LeBlu. Okay. Mr. LeBlu, the defendant is your former wife.
Yes.
When were you divorced?
We're in the proceedings of divorce currently.
The divorce has not been finalized.
It has not been finalized.
Has the division of property been established?
Yes.
And when was that accomplished? I'll ask your wife. She'll remember. When was the division of property accomplished?
December 2011.
What did you get?
Mostly just furnishings and the car.
What kind of car?
Volkswagen.
And this was in 2011.
Mm-hmm.
And what did Mr. LeBlu get?
He took the truck and his
belongings. Took a truck.
And a bedroom set, you know, and furniture.
Bedroom too. Set. How long were you married?
12 years.
You have children?
No.
So that was easy. You divided up the property. You kept one car, he kept the truck, you took some furniture, he took some furniture. This is what the case is about. Mr. Hammonds got stuck between you and your ex-husband, almost ex-husband, because Mr. LeBlu was in an accident with the truck. When were you in the accident, sir?
It was May 31st, 2014.
And you were in the accident?
Yes.
Insurance company came? They came to your shop?
Yes.
Because that's where the car was either towed or driven.
Yes.
They assessed the damage, and they said that they would fix the truck to this extent, monetarily. What extent?
Well, there's two insurances on. The front is a different case, but when they finally agreed to repair the back, the total estimate that I have was for $3,800.
From which insurance company?
It's Korea Claims I have, but I believe it's Amica uses Korea Claims.
And you fixed the truck?
Yes.
So you performed your service?
Right.
And you picked up the truck?
Yes.
And you were awaiting the check?
Yes.
But the check went to her?
Correct.
And she kept the check, and that's why we're here?
Yeah.
You can't keep the check! What's the most ridiculous thing I ever heard? You gave him the truck as part of a settlement. You took the Volkswagen 2 years ago. What possible right do you think you have to keep the insurance money from Mr. Hammonds, who fixed the truck?
Well, I
not
have...
a well. Just give me the answer.
I don't have one.
You sure don't. You got to give him the money back. Judgment for the plaintiff. That's all.
Why is that excuse? You may step out.
Judge Judy continues in a moment.
My husband, Tom, did a lot of the work, and I was asking John what was owed. And
we text for months and months, and she...
I asked for a bill several times, but he didn't want to produce it, so...
Kept putting me off. Kind of just blew me off.
It is what it is.
I'm a small business. I needed the...
Just send the insurance, the check.
The insurance check, because I did the repairs on their vehicle.
That's it.
Well, I won't let a vehicle go until a check is in hand, for my lesson.